got your reasons for making me crazy, but you've got your reasons. White lives and black beaches. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you a couple crafts you can make out of wire for your LPS. Make sure you know the size of the LPS you want to make those crafts for, the mold. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. First of all, I will be showing you the basic materials that you will probably need if you try any of these crafts, and then I will be showing you some of the crafts I will try to break down for you. You will definitely need wire. I use this. I do prefer using either gold or silver. The next thing you will need is a pair of scissors that you don't really use or are kind of like falling apart to cut the wire. The next thing, I'm sorry to disappoint you, if I'm disappointing you, but you might also need this type of thing. I don't know what it's called, my parents have it. So now I'll be showing you most of the stuff I've been making lately using wire. Okay, first of all, we have these glasses. I also used thinner wire for tiny decorations, and it also makes it more secure. They don't really bend that easily. Yeah. This is what they look like. These are bigger because they are for this Great Dane, while these are a little bit smaller because of the collie. Disclaimer, for the glasses, you might need two extra things. The thinner wire. Oh my gosh, it's so windy. I'm actually scared for my life. And something like this that you can use to shape the circle. But you can also do this with your hand. Like, it really depends on you, but it's way easier like this. This is actually my lighter. Now I'll be showing you the accessories. This, as you can see, is a little bit complicated. At least that's the way I see it. It is an ear accessory, like an earring, but you don't have to have pierced ears. So I will put it on my mascot and you guys will see. I have one in gold as well. This is a more simple design without this, but I have found that this is better because it just, it clips in a way. I don't know how to describe it, but it's less likely to fall. By the way, LPS Con is right around the corner, so if you want, you can take some inspiration for what to put on your LPS for LPS Con from this video, huh? Nice. Some necklaces that are swirls, but I accidentally did something here. It might be good. I do prefer the swirl, but I did this, which was also a swirl, but like it's kind of like a compressed one, and it looks like a logo, so it looks nice. I'm not very impressed, but it's something. It's like this one. I don't even remember how I managed to do this, so there will be no tutorial, but if you're talented enough, do it. The first thing I'm going to teach you how to make is a swirl necklace, because I love it, and she is wearing one. Look at her. Isn't she like so pretty with it? Come on. So whimsical. And now I will also show you how to put on the ear accessory. So you just do this, honestly, and it looks pretty cute and magical and everything. So yeah, I hope this video inspires you to make some magic as well. And I switched the angle because you would not be able to see what I'm doing. This is a very small space. But I'm using this again, and I will be using gold wire this time. I cut some of it. This is how long it is right now, but it could be smaller like this. So I'll do this right now because I don't feel like wasting any product. So now, what I want to show you is this. You have to put it in here like this, but not the entire thing. And then look at it. Look at it swirling. And careful, don't make it like the accident thing I made. Like this, see what I'm doing? It's not as hard, honestly, it's very fun to do. Once you understand how to do it. Okay, now you can just let it go. PSA with those accessories, don't really like torture them too much because this can easily just lose its shape if I do this. So, now you can take this. For example, this is my lighter. You can just press this here, press it on here very gently. You just need something that is as thick as an LPS neck and maybe a bit thicker, because then it will be easier to apply on. So this is the shape. It's a perfect circle, and it looks pretty whimsical and nice. I will be cutting it here when the circle ends. This is our finished product. I'm very happy with how it turned out. Yeah, the other design. I hate this angle. Anyways, so you're gonna cut kind of the same amount again. The difference is very small. Okay, just do this and keep rolling it until it looks something like this. Can you see? Please see. Move this gently. Yeah, and we have this. Now you can shape it with your hands. Here it is again, not my favorite design I have come up with, but yeah. And this is the difference between this and the spiral one. Now I'm gonna be showing you how to make LPS glasses. Not sunglasses, you will need wire again. Something that is circled as LPS eyes. I will show you. I'm gonna get this permanent marker. It's quite big, but we're good. Cut the wire. Obviously you need more wire for this than you would for any other craft I've shown you. So, do this. You might have seen this, but I'm like, you know what? This is not my idea, okay? Please don't believe that this is my idea. No, no, absolutely not. Anyways, this is what it looks like. Leave space for the other circle as well. Oh my god. This might get ugly, like you can make it smaller as well. And right now I'm making glasses for an LPS kitten, so this is why they're kind of miniature. So keep in mind what LPS you want to give those glasses to, so that you make more accurate ones in terms of shape, size, and style. Okay, this is what they look like. Now onto the ear accessory. You're gonna do the same thing that you did before for the spiral necklace, but you will also need to add a little hook on the other side. Now it is time to try all of those things that I've made on LPS to see if they work. So stay with me and then I will let you guys go. This LPS is already wearing her spiral necklace. This is the best one I've made. And unfortunately today's necklaces did not come out like this, but it's fine. I'm gonna remove it now and I'm gonna put on her everything that we made apart from the LPS kitten glasses. Be careful with the wire. Caution, caution, caution. Warning, because it could damage your LPS if you like scratch it with the end of the wire. Yeah, don't do that. Now she's gonna put on the swirl necklace, to call it. This is what she looks like. She looks very whimsical. And this, I think you can imagine what it looks like. I'm not very impressed with myself. This kitten will be gifted the experimental kitten glasses. They were not planned to be made for a kitten, but I was like, you know what? The kittens don't have anything, and I should give them this. So, this is what it looks like. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. I think it's time to end this video because I have shown you everything I have figured out because I'm bored. I was at home figuring out crafts. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed and I hope I shared something nice with you today. And I also hope you have wire and the other things so that you actually make those things. If you make those things, please DM me on Instagram and show me so that I can repost them and add them to my craft highlight. Bye everyone, love you. I need the sweat lines and black beaches, white lights and black beaches, and blood red sangrias. We traveled for weeks just to escape your demons.